then, you know, every time I meet a young lady and try to talk to them, they told me I was kind of shy. So I said, yo, I'm going to change my name to Shy D. That sounds dope.